Hi, my name is Faisal, and I'm a pilot for Pilots N Paws.
Hi, Faisal. How did you get involved with Pilots N Paws?
Well, it was really during my primary training, I saw other pilots post about their flights, and it kept me motivated as a student to really finish my primary training. And actually, it was one of my goals to finish up primary training as soon as possible so I could also start taking part and doing rescue missions for Pilots N Paws.
Great. How long have you been flying for the organization?
So let's see. So I passed my check ride last late October, and the same day I signed up for Pilots N Paws on your website. And I flew my first mission. It was just a couple of weeks after I was actually, a certified pilot. So now it's been about, I would say, five or 6 months. Yeah.
Wow. Great. You signed up on the same day. That's amazing. Why do you enjoy flying for Pilots N Paws?
Well, I realized that as a private pilot, with being lucky to have my own airplane, it's an incredible privilege. Very very few people that have access to, being able to fly anywhere we want. So it's just I've always wanted to give back, and help out, and of course. Me and my wife both are huge animal lovers. We have two rescue cats. Just helping out animals in need, bringing them together with other loving families, just makes it all worthwhile.
Great. So I know you said that you've only been flying for Pilots N Paws for a few months, but so far, do you have a favorite flight and why?
So I've only done about three or four so far, but my favorite flight still happens to be the very first one. It was sort of kind of personal to me as well, because the really lovely dog that I transported from North Carolina up to Virginia was going to a family who had recently lost their father. And I also lost my father last year. So it was kind of personal to me. And that happens to be my first favorite mission.
Great. And sorry about your father, but great. Would you say that flying for PMP has helped your life or influenced it at all?
I would say that it definitely has brought joy and also a sense, just sense of purpose in flying, because as a pilot, you're like always wondering, where should we go, et cetera. And it's always, you can go to mundane places, but at least these missions have a purpose, these Pilots N Paws missions have a larger meaning than just flying somewhere just for lunch or something. So. In that way, absolutely, they bring joy and meaningful to meaning to my life, and it doesn't hurt that this way you get to build up your hours as a low time pilot. That's what you're looking for, more experience in flying. So yeah, it's a win-win situation.
Great, yeah, a whole bunch of pilots fly for the purpose, and it's great that Pilots N Paws is able to provide that. If anyone is possibly on the fence for flying for Pilots N Paws, what would you say to them?
Well, it's a great way to meet new people as well. I have actually made a couple of new friends on the forum, local pilots, that since a lot of mission flights, they're not just single legs, right? You have to coordinate multiple legs with multiple different pilots. You'll get to realize how awesome this community is, and they just go above and beyond to really just help out. And then you get to learn from a lot of other way more experienced pilots than you. So, you know, that's a huge plus. Obviously, if you're an animal lover, it's a no-brainer, right? You get to meet so many different awesome animals, and they're, you can absolutely tell that you're, that they're so helpful, you know, thankful and so loving for you to sort of bring them out of the, sometimes they're not in great situations, right? They're being rescued from shelters or whatnot. So you can actually see how happy they are to see you, et cetera. So absolutely. I mean, and lastly, again, like I said, you're always looking to build hours. You need an excuse to fly. There's no better way, better excuse to fly.
Yeah, I definitely agree. Just a couple more questions. First, are you a dog or cat person?
It's funny. We do have two cats. And I am actually, we're also looking to adopt a dog. Growing up, I did have a dog. But right now, I guess we're cat persons, because my cats are going to hate me if I say that I'm a dog person right now. So
do you have a favorite breed or type of cat?
Our cats are half Russian blues. They're absolutely adorable and loving cats. I guess the dog that we're looking for rescue is, you know, I like chocolate labs or Bernese mutton dogs. I like big dogs. So
great. Well, thank you, Faisal, so much. And yeah, thank you for flying for Pilots N Paws.